Greetings, today we are doing a very simple tutorial on how to rename the files and change their extensions. We're doing it through multiple files. We have 1000 files in this directory. And we're going to use a special utility called bulk rename utility. I'll be sure to link a description to this program where to get it. It's free, by the way. Okay, so let's get on with it. You need to go to the same directory, it's C files, where your files are located. Click here, Control A, select them all. This is the old files, this is the new files. So we can use replace function to replace, let's say, A with the word Twitter. Add, let's say, underscore in position. Here, right? You can even add a date, let's say, in the prefix. Prefix is this beginning. Okay, and extensions are here. Simply type the extension you want, jpeg. You'll have the exact extension you want. You even can move your new files, copy, or move your selection to a new directory. So let's say files, let's make rename. My typing is terrible. Renamed. Okay, and just click rename. It will work for all the files. You can get a pop-up saying you really want to rename all these files. Okay, so that is basically it. We have a new folder renamed. Oh, I didn't select the correct one. So yeah, but basically all the renamed files are here. Twitter. All the extensions. Let's show those extensions. Hide extensions. Okay. So yeah, just to make sure. The date, the new name, and the new extension. So that is basically it. That's how you rename and change extensions to multiple files. If you like this video, hit that subscribe button, leave a like or a comment. Thanks for watching again.